Oh, Chris, honey, I'm so sorry to tell you.
See, this is exactly why I'm leaving. Nobody ever asks anything about what Cleveland's got going on. But if Peter wants to put together a new A-team or overthrow a British pub or recreate all the whole damn Star Wars movies, I'm expected to jump on board, no questions asked.
Well, gosh, Cleveland, we're gonna miss you. Is there anything you need before you go?
You think you would...